Insensatamente apaixonada, cega, tonta e louca por você. Uma mariposa que não pousa, pois tudo que ousa lhe querer. Desvairadamente alucinada, na semi-escuridão de um quebra-luz, como cisne branco sobre a lama. Dilacero em sua cama, na fascinação dos seus suplícios, vivo a insaciável aflição de ser desfrutada como um vício e me desgovernar nas suas mãos. Os lençóis no chão amarrotados, gotas de suor no edredom, nossos risos tão esfarrapados e a felicidade no colchão. Bata se quiser, mas não me obrigue a amordaçar meu coração. Tente compreender, Nelson Rodrigues, esgote o poço escuro da paixão. Insensatamente apaixonada, cega, tonta e louca por você. Uma mariposa que não pousa, pois tudo que ousa lhe querer. Desvairadamente alucinada, na semi-escuridão de um quebra-luz, como um cisne branco sobre a lama, dilacero em sua cama, na fascinação dos seus suplícios, vivo a insaciável aflição de ser desfrutada como um vício e me desgovernar nas suas mãos. Os lençóis no chão amarrotados, gotas de suor no edredom, os risos tão esfarrapados e a felicidade no colchão. Bata se quiser, mas não me obrigue a amordaçar meu coração. Tente compreender, Nelson Rodrigues, esgote o poço escuro da paixão. Lelê, lomê,
What's that?
It's where I want to go.
Where is it?
I don't know. I cut it out of the magazine. It's more of an idea than a place.
What are you waiting for?
My divorce to go through.
Sounds like you're still holding on to that.
Holding on to what? The marriage?
Yeah.
She left me.
Okay, so then what are you waiting for? I mean, if she left you, I guarantee she's not waiting around for a piece of paper.
Come with me.
I don't know you.
So you'd get to know me.
What if you turn out to be some control freak? Some crazy person? Okay, and then what? I'm stuck somewhere with a complete stranger?
I'm not your boyfriend.
Fair.
You're unhappy.
How do you know that?
I see you every day. You're sad all the time.
Are you unhappy?
Yeah, that's why I'm getting out of here. I think you should come with.
I don't know you. I mean, why me? We've never spoken to each other. I don't even think we ever said hi.
I don't care about that. I think we're the same deep down. Come on.
I don't know you. And I live next door with my boyfriend.
I don't care about that. Does he hit you?
No, he doesn't hit me. He yells a lot and he bosses me around like I'm some pet.
You're not a pet.
Yeah, I know.
I know you know that.
I see you running sometimes.
Do you run?
No, I'm slow.
You don't have to be fast to run. You can be slow and still run.
Yeah, but I've seen you running. You run too fast.
Well, if you run together, I could slow down for you.
Why do I get this feeling like you're trying to save me or something? Because I'm not a damsel in distress. I don't need saving. Thanks.
You're not a pet and you don't need saving. I'll get it.
You're strange. I mean, I think I like you, but I don't know why, because I don't know you.
Ask me something I've never told anyone before. Like a secret. What?
Why?
Come on. Ask me like I'm some Citizen Kane type character. Like,
what?
And I'm on a park bench, and you're a nosy passerby.
What?
Come on.
Okay, fine. Excuse me, sir.
Oh, hello?
What's something you've never told anyone before?
Oh, well, I trim my toenails with my teeth.
That's disgusting. It's him. No, he's probably looking for me. He's an asshole. I can't leave him. I just can't.
of Dvorak's bagatelles for three straight.
Strangers.